Now, you kind of put your money and your talent where your mouth is, because you do shows and you participate in venues and events that promote positivity, like the DC anti-war rally, the reparations banquet that you did in Philly, you know, and things of that nature. And that's so important sometimes. So how important is community affairs to you?
Community is the most important. I think this generation, unfortunately, doesn't have that mentality that it takes a village to raise a child.
Right.
Like, when I was growing up, I always remember my grandmother screaming at me and allowing everybody else to scream at me because of that. So I think that the kids are definitely what matters most.
Right, right. Now, do you think it's because of the fact that most kids are basically raising themselves as parents go out and economically try to make it happen? What do you think is the shortfall in that?
I think that there's not enough positive role models on any side, because, okay, like, my mother worked, so I was usually around or whatever. I mean, I got in certain amounts of things that I shouldn't have been involved in, but at the same time, there was still positive reinforcement that allowed me to come back
to where I should be.
Yeah, yeah. I got some good whippings, yeah.
You a mess, VJ Desimond.
But I got a beating.
Hey, and look at how you turned out. So,
okay, then that's not a good example.